those hipsters, I wanna dance. I said it's don't stop, don't stop, don't stop talking to me. It's stop, don't stop, don't stop giving me things.
Let's see if you can get 6th or above in today's race. The car ahead has some minor damage to his front wing. Doesn't look too serious.
Oh, fuck me.
What?
The Mercedes cars is next. You're keeping up with race pace. Keep pushing.
Did you just purr? Fucking leg, Jesus.
I might be pinning his lap, I don't know. Are you sure you're pinning?
still put the spark across the water.
Yeah.
The car behind has some minor damage to his front wing. Doesn't look too serious. You've taken fifth. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
I'll come out right in front of him.
Come on.
Actually, that would be too bad, Craig. Maybe we don't need him here.
Yeah, no, on the normal lap.
Whoa!
Yep. I'm pitting, Ben. Ben, I'm pitting.
Lucky. Okay, we got lucky. That's lucky for us, I reckon. There's only one problem, Craig, behind you.
Yeah,
I don't
know.
We don't want a penalty. The safety car is coming in this lap. In this lap. We need to make sure our tyre and brake temps are good for the restart. Start weaving and brake hard in the next few corners. Go now. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
You slide.
I was moving over to the left and you followed me. I promise you, I moved. Fuck, you got Mark Hanks behind you and then you got a fair gift behind you.
Nice driving, that was the fastest lap of the race. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. This is exactly what we need. Push, push. You have quite a bit of spare fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn.
Oh,
to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. You're in third.
Taking me out.
There's one of the Ferraris ahead of you. Pit crew will ready option tyres for your next stop. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
Pace is good.
Man, you are the
Box.
Straight line up is good, I say.
It's on option, what do you mean?
You're coming up on a group of slow moving cars, try to pass them quickly. Exit now. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. As you rejoin the track. You have have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We need to think about turning down the fuel mix to ensure we have enough for the end of the race.
My accelerator finger, holy shit, fucking hell.
Yeah. I'm laughing at the last lap, my god. We just did it at the same time. What the fuck.
Well done, Ben.